Hello again, it is I, Brian. I am here to amuse you in the causes and characteristics of dark romanticism. Causes for the movement include economic depression, suffrage and abolition, rights to man and the allowance of individuality. Gothic literature often dealt with bleak and eerie scenes. Ah, like that right there. Dealing with madness, insanity, torment, and emotional pain brought on by guilt of sin. Stories were often gruesome, filled with death and decay. In other words, they were very macabre. I have just rhymed. Ha ha, I am very amusing. An example of these characteristics is shown in the video in the slide below. Enjoy!